movements in human body. Our body is made up of a framework of bones called skeleton, which helps in the movement of the body. Some of the movements in body parts of human are movement of eyelids, movement of the heart muscle, movement of teeth and jaw, movement of arms and legs, movements of head, movements of neck. Types of movement. There are three types of movements: amoeboid movement, ciliary movement, and muscular movement. Next, joints. The point at which two separate bones meet is called a joint. Depending on the type of movement they allow, joints can be of three types: fixed, slightly movement, and movable joint. Immovable joint. In this type of joint, no movement is possible between the two bones. The structures between the bones and the skull box are examples of immovable joints. Slightly movable joints. Here, only very little movement, that is partial movement, occurs between the two bones, the joint between a rib and the breastbone. Freely movable joints. In this type, varying degree of movements is possible between the two bones forming the joint. There are six major types of movable joints. Joints: ball and socket, example shoulder and hip, hinge joint, elbow, knee, ankle, pivot joint, spine, atlas axis joint at the top, condyloid, wrist, gliding, spine, between the bony processes of the vertebrae, saddle, thumb, shoulder and inner ear. Synovial joints. A synovial joint is a joint which makes connection between two bones. These are the most flexible type of joint between bones because the bones are not physically connected and can move more freely in relation to each other. Skeleton system. The skeleton system provides the heart structure or framework to the human body, which supports and protects the body. On the basis of presence in the body, skeleton is of two types: endoskeleton, exoskeleton. Exoskeleton, it is a skeleton that is found on the exterior layer of the body and it basically originates from embryonic ectoderm or mesoderm. Like scales in the fishes, outer hard layer of the tortoise and feathers of birds, it protects and preserves the inner organs. Endoskeleton, it's a skeleton that is found inside the human body and it originates from the mesoderm. These are found in almost all vertebrates and form the main body structure. Constituents of skeleton. Human skeleton consists of bones, cartilages and ligaments. Bones comprise the hard framework of the body. Cartilages are the supporting and connecting structures. For example, the cartilage supports the projecting external ears and the tip of the nose. Ligaments binds the bone together. There are different types of bones in human skeletal system. There are long bones, short bones, flat bones and irregular bones. Long bones found in arms and legs, short bones found in wrist, ankle, vertebral column, flat bones found in skull, ribs, shoulder and hips, irregular bones found in spine and vertebral column, mandible, palatine, inferior nasal, consa and hyoid. Thank you.